Y'all, safety is paramount. You want to make sure you got some pliers on you to take these things out because, well, you do not want to catch that hook in the hand when that fish goes to shake.